Up! Hold it! Ha! No! Wyvern! It had a smell, very distinctive, like cloves and human sweat. I'd barely noticed at first, but when I stepped into the tent that morning, it was unmistakable. Only later, much later, would I learn what it meant.
Thank you.
This was not, it shames me to admit, the first time I had spent human lives in service of a goal. Even the best general must suffer casualties from time to time. So that was how I chose to see them. Casualties of war. It took me less time to perform that grim calculus than I care to admit. But the Empire gives little and takes much.